We're about to have a start here at the Stockfarm playing field, and there's the whistle. We're underway. A quick start, and it's going to be an interesting battle there as we have Julian Wade on the attack now. He's being pressured. He's looking for some support. Can't even get it. He goes down. There's a collision, and the referee's given a free kick. So Julian Wade doing quite well to hold up that ball. He didn't have much support, but using his experience and able to get that in jabs at this point. No one has thrown a haymaker yet. But here's Julian Wade with some space, and he's looking to run forward. He has Fitzjolly with him in support.
Sorry, looking to just maintain the possession, but stolen away as Julian Wade goes past Euclid Bertrand and will look to fire that shot. And it's well taken there by the goalkeeper.
Fitzjolly coming up with a good tackle and looks to play in Julian Wade. It's a foot race between Julian Wade and Euclid Bertrand and Erskine Williams. Julian Wade looking to take that.
Otherwise known as Kenny G.
While Randall Richards got that lone goal for Haaland. But there's Julian Wade. And Erskine back up on his feet. Julian Wade, again, not much support, but doing well to hold up that ball. And looking, he's brought down there. And the referee's given the foul. And
boom. As Darren Wade will pick up a loose ball in the middle of the park. Julian Wade will be against Euclid Bertrand. And Julian Wade finding some support. If the number 11, and yes, Buffett on the score sheet. Marcellus Boni with this one. Some great work there from Julian Wade. And it's happy Buffett taking the lead just before the halftime break. Wonderful work there from Julian Wade.
Forward to get that one, collects it. And looking to set Julian Wade on his way. And Julian Wade again doing quite well to hold up that ball. And he's done well. He's fouled, won the foul, and Julian Wade really getting the better.
Marcellus Boni finds Julian Wade. Wade looking to come into the box and is held up. Well, it was Gavin. You can call that a good block, a good defensive block there from the goalkeeper. The defender. A good defensive block. And I'm not sure if that had gone past the...
As Anderson Lawrence wins that one, looking to set Julian Wade on his way. The flag stays down, and Julian Wade has some space at touch. They're looking to cut back in. Looks to set Anthony Frederick and blocked.